Hello friends, myself Ekta Joshi. I completed my MCA in 2015. After that, I am working in non-technical field for 5 years. Then after, I want to restart my career in technical field. So I am choosing STUD solution for that. In my training period, I learn about the test cases, test scenarios, bug report, and all technical skills. I work for live webs and applications also. After completing my training, I'm selected in Tatvik Analytics. So who wants to restart their career in technical field, choose STUD solution for that. Thank you.